spoons, and I have an outfit of the day for you guys to.
Anywhere you are, I am near. Anywhere you go, I'll be there. Anytime you whisper my name, you'll see how every single promise I'll keep. 'Cause what kind of guy would I be if I was to leave when you need?
And what I did with this long sleeve lace top was that I usually don't wear like wearing cuffed up anything like jackets or anything while having a long sleeve under. So what I did was I actually just like took it and literally just stuffed it down here, so it looks like I just got a brand new blazer in a way. Well, not really, but in a way, I guess. Or like have some sort of customized cuff to it. So I just wanted to share this with you guys because I really like how it seems more unique and it adds more character by having a totally different cuff. You can do this with like a floral or a striped shirt underneath like this, and then just stick it in there and have a unique cuff to your blazer. So that would totally add some style and flair, some uniqueness to your blazer. And it's Forks Over Spoons. I'd like to apologize. I just had to go earlier. I went to the mall. I was supposed to buy some materials to make the lace bandeau I've been promising and to get materials for my Pi Day shirt this Monday. So, yeah, I just came back and I'm going to finish up my outfit of the day. Hopefully I don't look too much worse than I did before. This one was from a swap meet. And I think it was like $1. And this nude shell ring was from a Korean-based shell store. And it was called Shelltopia. And I got this for, it was actually $3. And I got this watch from, what's it called? So I got this panda watch also from the flea market.
Okay, so I just checked the video and the shoe section was pretty much a fail. So I'm just going to actually take the camera and point at my shoes to show you what shoes I'm wearing with this outfit. So I'm wearing these like gladiator sandals and my toes are gold. On the big toe they're gold. The other one's washed off. And they just go up to here. And there's just a zipper in the back and that's it. And there's also a buckle on this side. And it's your foot's just squeezed all cutely into this cute tiny little sandal. And it also has this nice little like 1-inch heel, which I think is super adorable. And these shoes are absolutely comfortable and I'm pretty darn glad I kept them. And these are from Rocket Dog. I don't recall, so I'm gonna take them off right now and tell you.
Anytime you whisper my name, you'll see